Bathroom smells like a truck stop, and I can only not allow guests for so long till people think I'm mad at them, so let's panic clean this bathroom. Yes, there is a hole in this wall. Once upon a time, a toilet paper holder lived here, so we'll need to address that later. First, let's clean from top to bottom. Starting with the mirror, we'll erase the finger painting with this foam cleaner. Then I'm just treating the rest of this area like a biohazard zone, and we're spraying everything dirty looking with a bathroom cleaner. Crunchy moms, look away. Pretty sure you'd prefer to pee in this chemically sanitized bathroom than you would the giant urinal it was before. Alright, let's wipe away any evidence that we even need to use a bathroom, and with it, any unpleasant odors. Next, I'm going in with the Swiffer and cleaning the baseboards before cleaning the floor. Quick wiping away any toilet stains, and I'll leave the blue cleaner in there a little bit to simmer. My husband ghosted his honey-do list a while ago, so there's no hope for a new TP roll to be installed, so this is what I got in the meantime so people don't have to deal with loose toilet paper rolls. Smells chemical clean, and hopefully this cool soap dispenser is so neat that people won't even notice the gaping hole in the wall.